Hello and welcome to part 5 of my Let's Play Donkey Kong Country for the Super Nintendo. So, here we are. We're in Gorilla Glacier and Snow Barrel Blast, which has so far been the most annoying level, honestly. It has definitely been the most annoying level just because of the barrel puzzles. If you were with me last time, then you know what I'm talking about because it got really ridiculous really fast. Keep in mind that this is the first level of this world. I almost feel like, you know what? Let's go ahead and collect the Rampy Stoof. Just because I'm gonna end up dying a lot. So I'm gonna need a lot of lives. Oh! Let's not be crazy, Kongs, okay? Let's just make it past these bee puzzles. And I pressed it too late. The spinning barrel puzzles are probably the most annoying. And then to make it that much more annoying, they decided to add the whole, we're gonna make it spin and bob up and down. How do you like us now? To which I replied, I don't. Who does that? This is a children's game. Oh my god! I kind of anticipated that this would be one of the hardest, if not the hardest level I'm gonna come across. Thinking back to it, I don't think I have very, like, crazy fond memories of this. Oh my gosh, well, whatever. I do know that it's just so painful. I like how I told myself that I probably... Oh my god, and I fell. I can't be greedy here. Because if I'm greedy here, it's gonna, like, backfire. But look how long it takes me to cross this. Never mind the fact... I really do feel like that one... This timer for this level runs way faster than the other ones. Like, seriously, do you see that? I wanted, like, do an experiment with it, but I just timed myself. But at the same time, too, I'm kind of like, I need to try and get as many lives as I can. I mean, I'm not in short supply of lives or anything like that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I went too far! Why couldn't they just respawn the DK barrel? Is it gonna kill them to allow me to get Diddy back? Was it gonna kill them? Was it gonna kill me? I'm really hoping that this whole video is not just, like, me trying to get past Snow Barrel Blast. It'll be like, part 20, we're still at Snow Barrel Blast. This is what a surgeon must feel like when I have to do, like, some precision cutting, and I keep freaking out, and the thing is, I freak out, and then I go and I press the button too fast to launch out of it, or I press it too slow. But it sometimes scares me, because, like, if you notice it, sometimes it, like, jerks around. Oh my god. Seriously? Whoa, almost as if to taunt me. Seriously, sometimes these barrels do jerk. Like, you think that it's gonna shoot in a certain way, and then it goes back. Like that, see? I was more leaning towards the other animation for the, for like, that specific moment. And then it was like, surprise! No comments because I'm focusing. Ah, that's not where I would have wanted to lose you, Diddy. Supposed to, it's like on the way down, and then like the beast scares me and it makes me nervous, and then the music starts getting all like, is he gonna do it, is he gonna make it? Oh, okay, that works. Oh my god. To be bees! Look at this claptrap. No one likes you, claptrap. Oh my god, I did it! Did I miss any bonuses? No, I got all of them! Yes! Alright, now I guess they're like, okay, so we put you through hell. So now I have a really fun level. Not just in like the way it looks, but just the way it plays too. Everything's like blue. There's an obvious barrel here so that you can bust this open, and then you spell Kong, but you realize that the floor is slippery. Oh no, I messed up. Well, I don't care. I just need to find it. It's slippery, so I automatically slide up. So this is actually way more fun than that first level. I wonder how they do all that atmosphere in the GBA version. So I have to... There we go. Alright, so that's right, the purple ones slide you down. And here's another secret. N-I-N-T-E-N-D-O. What does that spell? Nintendo. Research it. Talk to someone who studies bees or something. Like, hey, correct me if I'm wrong. The bees, like, they don't like the cold, right? Oh my god. I killed the Neki when I wanted the bananas. Ooh. That's a little unfair. I couldn't see them. Them, and then I landed, and then I was like, oh, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Okay, so there's gonna be one of the jumping guys so I can get up here. Gotcha. So that I can get the O. And... Oh, no! It's the bane of my existence. That timer is definitely moving way slower here. Remember these things. So what, we like slide down this to get all of these, and then yeah. Ooh. Come on, I have the banana monkey chimp? I don't even know. Oh no. When you start dreading bonus stages. Was I supposed to go this way? I'm not gonna go where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna go. Oh, there is clearly something up there. I hope it's not a bonus stage. Because if there's a bonus stage up there, whoever designed that is not a good person. Because that looks like it is painful to get up there. I mean, I could always sacrifice Donkey. See, and then the one bringing up the rear. What just happened? He like insta-respawned. I was almost there. I was at the cusp of victory. But I lost Donkey Kong, if I go legitimately, if I go off screen for like a fraction, just a fraction. See, look at that. He just came out of nowhere, just like he did. Is there a third one? All right, so I have Donkey Kong now. Sorry, Donkey. I mean, I'm gonna try not to get you killed. Any consolation, Donkey Kong, but I need to know what's on that side. Wait. All right, here we go. Oh, I did it. Oh man, it's just the N. Oh no, what? That is not even cool. Why, if I was there, why did it make me bounce back to the rope? Who does that? Wait. Jerk faces, you liking to be dumb and hit. Oh my god. I don't have to get the N again, right? It's not worth it. It's really out of place. Is there something out there? I don't think there is. I wish I could climb up it. So the direction it forces you in, you can't speed it up. That's what you need to take into account here. Oh my god, we're almost home free. That's right, Diddy, you party, you enjoy your victory. It's not like the main character died to help us. If I remember correctly, yep, the K is over here, and so is Espresso. And I'm going to go ahead and ask the question again. So, why an ostrich? Oh, look! Yeah, this is the level. This is the level where it starts, like, cooling off. What? I didn't make... Oh my god. I know I can make it there, but I'm kind of afraid. This guy. What? I know for a fact I can make it up there with him. I remember. Could I not make it up there with him? Okay, what the heck? Maybe I can make it from over here? Nope. How does one even... Screw it. So I did walk out with him. I just had to abandon him to get a new espresso. Oh! Why do you exist? Seriously? Alright. I got this, DK. Oh my god, I almost didn't make it. What the heck? Whoa! I was not expecting his baloney self to be there. Triple one. I like how I'm gonna give Donkey Kong. Oh! Definitely the way to go to get Alright, DK. We worried for nothing. You made it safe and sound. And I say, Jolly, we have all. What? Croctopus chase. So, there's gonna be chillingly cold water. How are you not getting hyperthermia? It's so cold! It has to be! Does it follow you forever? Okay, they do dumb things like that. Oh great, now we have to worry about the jellyfish. Hide here? No, I can't hide here! Okay! Okay, he can't go diagonally, I guess? Protect Diddy, donkey. Thing about these water levels, at least in this game, is I didn't have to worry about looking for what was it, the bonus stages. There's barrels. Huh. What's through here? The O. Here is really, really good. This is definitely a candidate for his magnum opus. The wonderful music composer of Donkey Kong Country. Oh my god. This way. Ha! Joke's on you. Ah! I'm more shocked that there's underwater barrels. Doo-doo. Sharks even survive in these freezing water? I'm overanalyzing things. It's a video game. Oh my gosh, these staircase ways. They were anticipating for people to mess up a lot, apparently, in this level, because that's a lot of the DK barrels I've seen so far. K-O-N, we just need a G now. Oh! I spoke too soon. I finally messed up because I was being careless. Oh, it's an extra life, that's it? That was close. But look what I got! Yeah! Can't kill the octopuses though, I don't think. But this will definitely get making it through the level a hell of a lot easier. I like how Engarde just likes to auto-attack. Kong! Alright, we did it. We got through Croctopus Chase. Look, it's cranky. This here is Rhino Country, the crafty Croctopus corners, his croc of collectibles and coral capers. Crushes the toughest Kremlin, only a barrel will knock him out. That's all the advice I've got. Thanks. Alright, so this is a good place to stop, so let me know what you think in the comments down below. Subscribe to the channel so you can see more content by me, more Let's Plays and whatnot, and give me a subscribe so you don't miss out on it. Alright, I will see you in the next part. Until then,